Lexi. Oh, she's so good. She's such a good girl. Look at that. The music of the illustrious Lexi. No question about it. There it is right there. As we're easing on it. Beautiful night tonight. Schrader wedding. All the beauty, all the grandeur. Everybody having a fantastic time tonight. Right here in beautiful Jupiter, Florida. We are here live at the Jupiter Resort, where it's all that happens. That's the day of the day, no question about it. First class on everything that Scott Schrader, CEO of Vault Investments, CEO of the Palmer Bank, which will be held in March, and Donald Trump's Mar-a-Lago, some of the most beautiful automobiles to ever grace God's green earth, right here. But right now, we have the joining of Tara Meredith. And boy, it is a beautiful day today. We got the violinists going on here. Beautiful people, all the beautiful women. Woo, lined up here as only they can look. Woo! And tell you what, there's what we got going on right here. We got music. We got Eric, Alex Berry over there. I see Eric, Alex, and all the other bits. But I'm going to keep coming back here to our beautiful violinists. No question about it. This is how we go. This is Sunshine. Easing on in down here in the Python snakeskin as we're sitting here enjoying the music live at the Schrader wedding here in beautiful Jupiter Beach. That's right, Jupiter Island, right here. There you go, Mark Silver. You know, Mark, we can sit here and talk about it all day long. Well, coming here talking about the world of fashion. If we're going to sit here and talk about what's causing all this right now, you don't have to look any further than what you're looking at right now. You understand what I'm talking about? But let's get it on here. Let's see what's causing all this. I'll tell you, we're having a fantastic night tonight. No question about it. Scott Schrader, Tara Meredith, and all the beautiful people served up right here. There it is. Music's getting started. Sean Nick. Hey, Sean. We're here live at Jupiter, at the Jupiter Resort. Get a load of that, huh? We're talking about directly on the ocean. We're talking about beautiful women. We're talking about everything. What life has to offer. No matter where I go, beautiful women.
You talking to yourself again?
Oh my God, look at that beautiful. Oh my. Aaron Mordecai. You know, Aaron, I had to call you to ask if this was going to be. Well, let me tell you something, Daddy. As I'm sitting here, I stand here before you, right here. As I stand here before you, it was a beautiful wedding. And Scott Schrader, tuxedo, that's right. Tara in all her glory and all her grandeur. And right down to the boots right there. I actually got my bag here. It's Mr. Sunshine's original python skin bag. All right. I am not going to come out here looking like some hillbilly Jim. I ain't going to look like Scott Schrader. You can review the film footage. Cine tuxedo. It was I'm sure it was rented. All right. You know, when it talks about tuxedos, I got five of them. All right. Well, I think he went down to Men's Warehouse and he rented one. But he looked damn good. I can tell you that. He looked damn good in that tuxedo. I was going to actually give him one of my jackets if he didn't have nothing to wear. There it is. You can see the beauty, the grandeur. Look at all the people here. They're all standing in line waiting for the alcohol to flow. Me, unless they're serving Dom Perignon champagne. Oh, good, good. There you go, bud. There we go. Got a little whatever. Take a look at this. There's a lot of hats. It's all bad right there. That's all bad. Everything is beautiful girl. Oh, there you go. Let's get inside. We'll get another one of that. Oh, man, that's a lot of gorgeous goodness there. A lot of gorgeous goodness. I'll tell you. Mark Silver, let me tell you, they got Dom Perignon served up over there. Johnny Walker Blue. They've got Cristal. They got everything over there. When you got an $800,000 Lamborghini Countach parked outside, you know things are going to be taking place. That's right. Well, let me tell you something. The champagne is flowing over there. The music's getting started. I'm going to get over there. Oh, look at my beautiful girl. Look at my beautiful violinist here. That's right, the violinist. Look at as only she can look right now. Well, let me tell you something, Mark Silver. Lexi, oh, my beautiful girl. Look how beautiful she is. She's going to serenade Mr. Sunshine. She's going to serenade me. Oh, look how beautiful. Oh, my God, I can't stand it. You know, it's a little hard for Mr. Sunshine. As a matter of fact, we're sitting here with the Gazal. Take a look at that. Try finding a pair of those somewhere, huh? Try a pair of Pythons. See it, sunglasses. You ain't gonna find them. I don't care what you do. Well, let me tell you. Look how beautiful. Let's put a little light on this subject. There you go. Look how beautiful. Oh, she's serenading Mr. Sunshine. Oh, look at, oh, God, look how beautiful. No matter where I go, beautiful women woo, are sure to be around. And I'll tell you, look at him styling and profiling. You handsome man, you. There he goes. Look at his old aching look. This is how we do it. This is how it's done. Elizabeth Stacy. Elizabeth Stacy. You know, Elizabeth, you're gonna find yourself. You're gonna find yourself sitting right over here. What do you think about that? Are you gonna sit here? I'm gonna have Lexi come over here with that violin. She's gonna serenade you. That's right. They're gonna serenade. Oh, look at this outfit. Oh my God. If you're talking about the world of fashion, you don't have to look any further than what you're looking at right now. Beautiful cocktail dresses. All the beautiful people who served up right here. Janet Miller, Michelle Westbrook, Aaron. That's right. A couple of outfits. I'm thinking about that. Now, let me tell you. You know what? Let me unwrap the wrapper for you. Here's our beautiful violinist. Listen to that. We're going to do the Dance of Seven Veils tonight. That's right. Lexi's going to do the Dance of Seven Veils. And boy, let me tell you something. With Mr. Sunshine, we're here in a front row seat. We got a front row seat here. No question about it. This is how it's gone. Right here in the middle of all of it. You know, Mark, let me tell you, we're going to come right down to the Python boots. All right, we're going to come right down. Oh, the beautiful Mulcat. She looks like she belongs in the Louvre Museum in Paris. She belongs in the Louvre, for crying out loud. And all the beautiful women here. Look at that outfit. What a beautiful dress. Standing there, styling and profiling. Look at this old sugar look. I'll tell you. Janet Miller, Michelle Westbrook. Mark, let me tell you something. If we're going to sit here and come to a wedding, if we're going to sit here and talk about it until the cows come home, there's no question. Look at that beautiful. There it is. Put that back up. Look at that beautiful dress. Oh, my. Mark Silver, let me tell you, there's the man from DuPont Registered. DuPont registering, the man himself, right there from DuPont. We also have the man from Rentec, like AMG, like Alpina, Custom Rentec, up there in Stuart, Florida. He's there with Sterling Monster. Oh, one of the most beautiful women that ever graced that screen earth. And in the middle of all of it, is yours truly, okay? Look at that dress. I just can't get enough of the beautiful dress. There he is, DuPont Registry Man. We're going to be seeing Scott Schrader coming over here shortly. Aaron Bordecki, you know, Aaron, you got to come find yourself down here. You're going to find yourself, you and Misty, down here this summer with Mr. Sunshine. We won't tear it down. That's right. All right, you have a great time, Mr. Silver. I want you to have a great day. Keep the Sunshine Comedy alive. Right here, it is a beautiful party. We are directly on the water here. There's the ocean, Jupiter Beach. There's the swimming pool outside. There it is right there, beautiful. No question about it. And there you have it. So the music's coming on. Sunshine sitting there with his bag looking as only it can look right now. It had 24 roses sitting in that bag, which I handed them all out. And here we go. Look at this. Look at this as she's walking around. Got champagne flowing over there, caviar. We've got a little bit of everything going on right now. Marlene Long. Oh, wow. Marlene Long. Good evening, Marlene. Coming to you live right here in beautiful Jupiter, Florida. You got one of the most beautiful weddings here. No question about it. It's what's really going on. It's really going on here. As a matter of fact, all the beautiful people. Look at this. We got hors d'oeuvres being served. Look at this handsome man. You want to sit down right here? Sit down. Take a break. We got the man from DuPont himself right here. Styling and profiling. Oh, well, hello, darling. What do we have there? Ooh, let me have one of these. That would be Marlon.
That is what?
Thank you, love. You look fabulous. Oh, my God. What's that? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Send me your address. I'll put you on the comp
list. I'm going to text it over to you. Yes. There it is. Hey, Delmer. I got the man right here from DuPont Registry, sitting right here with Mr. Sunshine, yours truly. Oh, my. What a beautiful wedding. Huh? What a beautiful wedding. Oh, my God. We got beautiful dresses today. Women all dressed. And look at that. Got a beautiful violinist going on over there. She was over here serenading Mr. Sunshine.
You know it's good when they play Hail to the Chief.
Oh, yeah. Look at all the fantastic food. Aaron Mordecki, the Polish Prince, says hello to DuPont Registry.
Aaron, hello, how are you?
There you go, Aaron. You're going to find yourself down here. That's right. I'll tell you, what a beautiful event. Alex Berry. There's Alex Berry, the man, the myth, the legend. Woo, you're looking all so good. You're looking all so good. Big Alex over there. Beautiful women, no matter where Mr. Sunshine and DuPont Registry man comes. Beautiful women are sure to be around. There's no question about it. Denise Rocha, Delbert, Marlene Long. You know Marlene. Let me tell you how it's going down. It's a beautiful night. We're live here at Jupiter Resort, right on the ocean. That's right. I've got DuPont Registry Man right here. Look at his own way he can look. I'm actually just right here. That's right. Well, let me tell you something. Marlene, I'm going to unwrap the wrapper for you right now. We're going to unwrap the wrapper. Christmas is a little late, but I'm going to unwrap the wrapper.
Go, Eddie, go. Come on now.
My beautiful friends up in Pennsylvania. Let me tell you, look at this. Look at it. Alex, you look fantastic. Look at you. Oh, my God. Is this your daughter?
Yeah,
my God, I want to grow up to be just like you. You look fabulous, darling. I saw you two come in. I said, oh, my God, Alex, you're looking fantastic. Oh, only reason you look good, you're standing next to her.
You're looking, I know, you know, she makes me look better in any room.
I'm telling you, I look okay over here, but you're looking fabulous. Ah, thank you. What a beautiful party.
Yeah.
You know, you always know the best.
Did you ever think Scott Schrader would walk in?
I couldn't believe he'd even put on a tuxedo, for crying out loud. But he looked good. He looked good. But there it is. Mary Thurman. Beautiful evening. Beautiful evening tonight. Look at the women all dressed up in their beautiful outfits. We've got the beautiful, fabulous dresses here tonight. No question about it. You know what's better than one handsome man? Two handsome men.
There you go.
I'll tell you. I was sitting here right now. Put a little light on it. There you go. You're going to make sure. Make sure they look good. So there you have it. Oh. Beautiful. The weather cleared up just on time. Right on time.
And I looked at the radar.
Oh, they were calling heavy rain.
Did you ever go to Cars on 5th?
No, where's that?
Oh.
You gotta go see that. I'm gonna go see it.
It's the best one day show I've ever been to. Hands down.
It
blows anything away.
Yeah.
And the guy right on the other side of this lady is the guy who runs it. His name's Tom O'Rourke.
Tom O'Rourke.
Yeah. He's got the blue plaid jacket on.
All right, go check him out.
Right on 5th Avenue in Naples, Cars on 5th. They have 600 cars, probably 300 Ferraris.
Wow.
It is unbelievable.
There's more prancing horses there than in Italy. And the Raging Bulls, the Lamborghini, they're all sitting there. Michelle, we're here on the ocean. This is the ocean at Jupiter Island. Right here, the ocean's right on the other side. We're at the Jupiter Resort. Well, my friend, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here.
Come on.
Nice meeting you. I got your thing. I'm going to track you down.
I'll see you up there, Jackson.
Yeah, I'll see you there.
We're having our party. Text me your information. Give me your address so I get you on the comp list.
I'll send it over to you.
And I want to get you an invite. You don't go out to Scottsdale Bear Jackson, do you?
No. There.
There you go. Video.
Mr. Sense, that realtor, too. I want you to have a great day. The world's a more beautiful place if you're in it, Daddy. Take care. You got the best seat in the house. Hello, darling.
Hi, honey.
Woo!
Welcome, John.
Let me tell you something.
You're a party.
If they had a piano here, I'd be dazzled.
Have
Elton going on.
Talk.
A little Liberace happening.
This is the lair, my quarter.
Oh, hello there.
What's your name?
I'm Mr. Sunshine.
I'm Mr.
No
Sunshine.
Matter where I go, beautiful women are standing around.
Nice.
People right here. You're such a good girl. You take care. You stay.
You might win outfit of the night.
You think so?
Minus the prize.
How you guys doing?
Great, how are you?
Is this your daughter?
No.
Huh? You're my hero. No. This is daddy, huh? You're my hero. I'm going to throw up. Hey, Bob, you look fantastic. Oh, beautiful.
I know I see you on Facebook all
the time. Oh, Mr. Sunshine Dad.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. You know, no matter where I go, say you got a beautiful wife. Look at this. Say hello. Fabulous, darling. Oh my God, I can't stand it. You make oat? You make oat? What, Lily? What are you doing? The most beautiful women come to you up there. I like you. I love you. I see you soon. I'll be here. I got my eyes on you. All right, you guys going to tear the dance floor down? You going to tear it down? You gonna dance tonight? We're gonna get on that. We're gonna tear that concrete down. I'm gonna be watching. All right, I'm gonna sit right over there and watch. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. I'm gonna sit down. You know, no matter where I go. Come back over here. You know, I can't get enough of Lily here. Ooh, you're so beautiful. I'm going to be right here. Don't you go far. You come back and see me. All right, you come back and see me. You know, a lot of guys do a lot of this. There's a lot of motor mouthing going on. But the fact of the matter, you turn on that camera. You turn on it. You're going to see the most beautiful women. You're going to see some of the most beautiful outfits going on here. As a matter of fact, Mr. Sunshine knows the game. Okay, delay. Okay, delay. Here we go. Let me tell you something, my dear. Get a load of this. We're here at the Scott Schrader, Tara Meredith wedding. They joined their hands together in matrimony today. And boy, this is a Colleen Pope. Colleen, this is how it goes. Got my eyes on you, Daddy. I got my eyes on you. Get up, Colleen. As you come to a wedding, you know what? I'm going to unwrap the wrapper for you. Okay? I'm going to unwrap the wrapper. I'm actually going to... Oh, boy. The scamming squatter ain't here tonight. The scamming squatter ain't here tonight. I can tell you that. Well, let me tell you something. We're going to make it real good for you, real good. I know it's cold up in Pennsylvania. I know the ice, the snow, you're sitting there freezing to death. Well, I'm bringing it to you live, okay? I'm bringing it to you live. with all the beautiful women, okay? We got our waiters here. We've got our waitresses here. Oh, my, look at that handsome man right there, huh? Just like that. There's my buddy over there with his beautiful wife. Look at his only they can look right now. And let me see what we got going on over here. Oh, my. There it is. You can see what's happening. I'm telling you. Look at this. There we go. No matter where I go. We are here
at the Jupiter Resort, directly on the ocean in effect.
Our beautiful camera girls right here. Get a load of this. Woo! One of the most beautiful women to ever grace God's green earth. Sit here taking pictures. And there we go. Darling! Oh. It's hot today. It is a hot one today. Come here. Beautiful it is here tonight. Got a lot going on. All right, Denise, I want you to have a great night. Nancy Hudson. I think I'm going to get ready to ease on out of here myself. I'm a sheep. I don't sit there and stand in line drinking all the champagne. No, unless I bring my own. And it's only going to be dark early on. 2002 or below. Alright? But everybody's got it over there. I'm not that guy. Okay? I'm the guy that likes to come in and share it. Why would you come back to me? Don't you be shy. I love you. No matter where I go. A little escargot. The music starts and it's time. I'm gonna put on a little dance exhibition, okay? We're gonna get on that dance floor and we're gonna tear it down, okay? long as I don't sit there and mess up my pants, I'll be on that cowboy boots on that tire thrower over there. We're gonna tear it down, okay? Ruth Palermo. Oh, Ruthie. There you go, Ruth. What do you think about that, Ruth? There you go. What do you think about that? Ruth Palermo. I'm coming to you live right here at the Jupiter Club, where it's all going down. It is a beautiful, beautiful evening. Sky Trent, as a matter of fact, get a load of this. Here, take a look at it. There you go. There you go. Look how beautiful that is out there. That's the ocean direct right there. That's the ocean right there. We're directly on the water. So we're going to go ahead and get ready. I got to get moving here. We're going to walk ourselves out of here. Fantastic job, my friend. Fantastic job. You rock.
Take care.
All right. Take care, boss. McDonald. Ryan. Let me tell you how it's going down, Ryan. Fantastic wedding. Oh my. What a fantastic time.
Is it over already?
Oh no. I'm gonna head out. I like to be the last one in and the first one out. Take care. It's a beautiful wedding. Beautiful wedding. Ryan McDonald. You know, Ryan, let me tell you how it's going down, pal. It's going down long, hard. You look fantastic, my friend. Beautiful, beautiful suit. Oh, let me tell you. Ryan, let me tell you how it's going down here. Yeah. Here you go, Ryan. If you think we're going to walk that out, let me unwrap the wrapper for you. Let me unwrap the wrapper. Okay, you understand what I'm talking about. Huh? You know, Ryan, I ain't gonna come in here looking like some hillbilly Jim. Hello.
Good night.
You too. Darling, it was such a pleasure being here.
Yeah.
Yes. Do
love
I give
your outfit.
You know what? I love a woman that knows fine fashion.
You look great.
Am I looking good right now?
Yeah, you are.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Do I give the valet the tag out there?
You're going to hand it to me.
Give it to you.
Yep.
All right, let me see what I got here. You think that's about... What do you think
so.
About this, boss?
I think it's great.
You think it's
amazing.
Good, huh?
I think it does.
Yeah.
What do you think about this?
Oh, I didn't even notice that one.
I got one here. I'm sure to take a load of this one down here. Look at
oh,
this.
You have it on your belt?
I got
what
one on my
oh,
belt,
wow.
too. That's right.
That's cool, actually.
All right, Vince Vicitis, you know, the county commissioner of Fayette County, Pennsylvania. Well, let me tell you something, Vince. It's just a matter of time, Daddy. You're going to bring you. You're going to be standing right over here. Your beautiful wife's going to be standing over there. As a matter of fact, you're going to be on the Mr. Sunshine Show. That's right. We got you in two episodes all day long. Fort Necessity, Fayette County, Mr. Sunshine Show live right there. So you're going to get that opportunity to see that. We all set?
All right, yep, you're all set.
All set. They're going to bring my car up here?
Yep, right
now. Okay.
Have a good night.
Thank you, love. I got my eyes on you. You know, it's a little hard for Mr. Sunshine. Look at the beautiful people. Let's talk about what's going on out here. Look at this. Hey, Vince, Lamborghini Countach, Scott Schrader, the illustrious CEO of Vault Investments, and the Palm event held in March at Mar-a-Lago at Donald Trump's mansion. This is how things go, okay? We've got Rolls-Royce down there. We've got Bentleys down there. Cullens, ghosts, wraiths. We got it all going on. Look at this. Look at this, gentlemen. Come on over here. Now, you know what? I like you. I like you, but I like her more. Okay? Now, you got to work on it.
All right? I got you.
You understand what I'm talking about? Now, you know, Vince, no matter where I go, beautiful women are sure to be around. And there's no more beautiful than this right here. Huh?
That's right.
You doing okay, girl?
Yeah.
You're looking fantastic.
Thank you.
You know, when Mr. Sunshine comes to you, you know, it's a little hard for me right now. Vince. You know, Vince. Oh, here we go. We're going to put it over here. Here we go. There we go. That's how we do it here. Here we go. Did you give it a nice wash and wax? I see, too. It looks nice. You sure this is my car? I came in that old beat-up Volkswagen.
No.
Well, I'm not going to complain. I'm not complaining. You like that jacket? All right, my friend, you rocking it. I tell you. I'll see you guys. All right, love, love. You know, we can set it up. Mr. Sunshine, look at that handsome gentleman right there. I'm going to be, hold on, let me see if I got a card. I'm going to give you my card. Hold on, I got to track you down. Hold on, 1 second. Hold on. 30 million viewers. I don't have my Sunshine card, but you hit me on that. Mr. Sunshine, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. I got my eyes. You're going to see yourself on Instagram. I got you there. I love you guys. Woo! Woo! Oh, the beautiful people. No matter where I go. All right, let's get ourselves together. Take care, darling. Mwah. Look at this. You know, look at that big Lambo. Oh, the Lambo over there. Lamborghini Countach. Scott Schrader's beautiful ride right there. Now, you know, we got big Rolls Royce. We got everything down here. This is how Mr. Sunshine comes to Jupiter Island. All right? It was raining early. Jaguar, like the scamming squatter. I like the scamming squatter. Oh, my God. All right, so I hope you enjoyed tonight's show. I hope you enjoyed the entertainment. Mr. Sunshine, woo, we'll bring it to you no matter where we go. Whether we're talking about Uniontown, Pennsylvania, Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, Versace Mansion, South Beach, Miami, all the way down to Melbourne, Australia. That's right, we're going to be bringing it to you live. We're going to hit every club, every penthouse, every mansion, and we're going to have the American Invasion in Australia. That's right. Hope you're all going to have a great night. God loves you. Woo! And Eddie does too. Thank you for watching. Whoa.